So behind me right now, you see our Philharmonic Orchestra, and we have a variety of a program going on today. And then we'll do a arranged version of Rhapsody in Blue, and it's arranged by our own student who will actually be conducting it. So he's spent a lot of time working with the group, and it's very remarkable that a junior in high school can arrange a piece for an orchestra of this size and then conduct it. So I think that's a pretty special moment.
Thank you.